How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
You were right. I did lie. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family!
Then I don't need you anymore!
He's waiting.
Ethan? Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.